So basically what you're going to do is equip the bow, but before the game registers you clicked it, so playing on the lag, you just hit attack the selected target, and it'll hit them. Does it 3 or 4 times, and then it'll stop. And since you're meleeing, you do not need arrows. Just kind of fun to play around with, really.